Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality!
No! No! No!
Quick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell! It's not even breakfast! But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinating.
What the? What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
And the judgment is death.
Thank you. Catwoman!
See the boss back, right?
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Wally B over to blow that bitch's secret hideout sky high. Hopeful?
Catwoman's here!
You're gonna be mine, Catwoman!
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around. What the hell are you supposed to do?
I don't think I've ever seen the boss.
Look out! It's the cat!
Ah! How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in here.
It's Catwoman!
This is good.
She won't dare come back here.
She'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little face. And when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham!
No one will dare stand up to us. Because
if you do, you'll cut them in two!
She's coming. I know her too well.
What the?
Don't let it get away! Get over here! I found the bitch!
No!
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Has to be.
No way that wimp could survive here.
I managed to try.
Batman, I've detected the distinctive sound.
Safety. Every lousy thug fighting for control.
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
This sucker.
Don't know, man. He was here when I got here.
Someone knew who he was.
How do you know? There are dead people all over this hellhole.
This was an execution. One bullet to the head. Perfect shot.
Really?
What's so special about this guy?
The bat's here!
Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
I think I found the link that connects Deadshot's victims.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. that he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find him. Good work, Barb.
The bullet hit here. That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted a shot off this shoulder.
Huh?
Don't make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
To make the shot, Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there.
We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
3 locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens.
The only way I'm going to find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations that match. This area contains one of the electrical substations that are linked to Deadshot. I should investigate further. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This could be the substation I'm looking for. Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and... a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman.
Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 3 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
If I don't find Jack Ryder in 2 minutes, Deadshot will kill him.
You made me miss my target, Batman! I never miss! I could play this game all night, Batman. After I kill you, I'll kill Jack Ryder and Bruce Wayne. Then I can just collect my... You can't think I thought you would be difficult.
World's greatest detective dies at the hands of the world's greatest assassin.
Why are you hiding? Is it because you're dead already? You'll never get me. No one is better than me. Not even the great Batman.
Deadshot.
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later. Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the identity thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Supposed to be here.
See?
Adam, he's over here!
To decide who keeps the ice cube.
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get your turn.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
Well, can you even...
Batman! Batman!
His wife is safe. I should tell him. Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Done it. This is one puzzle you cannot solve. I've studied your techniques, reviewed your childish gadgets, and there is nothing in your arsenal that can help you defeat this group. The hostage will die, and I will be victorious.
Can you get me out of here? Please!
Please help me!
This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
Is it all getting to you? Is the pressure too great? Then give up and admit I have beaten you.
You're okay now. He gave you a number.
He did? Oh, no. What was it?
It's important. You need to remember them.
Oh, yes. It was 606 by 120.
You need to rest here and then make your way back to the church if you feel up to it. I need to go after Riddler.
You can hear me clapping, then you are obviously... No, this is not happening. Did you cheat? Of course you did. It's the only way. Well, it ends now. Here's the next location. You won't be able to cheat your way past this problem.
The moment is close. The truth will soon be shown.
the four symbols create a master sigil that looks like it fits over the map of Arkham City. The symbols have marked a point on the map of...
I knew you would find me.
It wasn't hard. You left me a map. Who are you and what do you want? Why are you watching me?
We have been given many names, but you will come to know me as Azrael, loyal servant to the Order of Saint Dumas.
Just what I need. Another secret society.
I bring a message. Dark days are coming, Batman. The prophecy is coming true. You are the warrior who will close the gates of hell. You are the one who will save this day. And in doing so, events will occur that you cannot stop. From the ashes of Arkham, the fires will rage and Gotham will burn. And you will burn too.
I don't believe in fairy tales.
Believe what you will. The message has been delivered. We will meet again.